You who dwell in darkness, you who begrudge the light, awaken, for I now bestow upon you an opportunity for revenge. Rise to your feet once more, five dastardly bombers.
Planet Bomber, the home of the Bomberman Brothers, eight righteous robotic lifeforms devoted to keeping the universe a safe place. Day and night, they train diligently.
Hey! I told you all to come to today's training. Why weren't any of you there?
Diligently.
What a foolish question. Why would I need to train when I'm already perfect?
Just let me sleep a little longer.
Don't worry, I'm ready to fight to defend the universe. So, what is it you want me to blow up?
Oh, a butterfly. Whee!
Hey, Aqua, isn't this hair clip wonderful?
I think it looks beautiful, but everything suits you, big sister.
They train.
What am I gonna do with these guys?
Don't worry, big bro. I know exactly how you feel.
You do, Green? Wow. You're the only one who understands me.
I'm not strong like the others, though. So I've been thinking about what I can do. And I think that I should eat a burger to build up some body strength.
I see. All right. I understand completely. You take this money right here and you eat all the... Wait, what?
Day and night, they train not so diligently, it would seem.
Oh, I can't take this anymore.
Calling all intelligent life forms across space. I am Emperor Bugler. This universe's new ruler. As the first stage of my intergalactic conquest, I have taken the liberty of seizing control of the five main planets of the Starry Sky solar system. Before long, the planets that all of you inhabit shall too meet the same fate. If you value your lives, bow down and accept me as your ruler. If you disagree, of course you are always free to challenge my faithful followers, the five dastardly bombers, to battle. If you have the courage and the strength to do so, of course.
This is bad. Looks like it's down to us to save the universe. Come on, everyone. Bomberman Brothers, let's go! I said, let's go!
Just another 24 hours, 52 minutes.
But what about our packed lunches?
I can't take part in any violence.
But I'm scared.
Just get in!
And so, the battle between the Bomberman Brothers and the Bugler Army begins. White must fight to restore intergalactic peace. The Bomberman Brothers must fight to find some enthusiasm. The fate of the entire universe rests on your shoulders. Or something like that. Planet Technopolis, the fifth and outermost planet of the Starry Sky solar system, whose surface is now completely mechanized.
Planet Technopolis. Looks like the Bugler Army have already turned it into a base.
So, are we just going to head straight in?
No, we need to avoid any unnecessary combat. Our top priority is freeing the people of this planet. They must be imprisoned somewhere around here.
I hope we can resolve this as peacefully as possible.
Red Bomber is ready to bomb!
Hey, what are you doing, Red?
A true hero never hesitates. Anyway, explosions are the only thing the bad guys understand. Come on, let's do this!
Wait a minute!
Here, take
that! Hey! I said wait!
I got you!
Will they be all right?
Give this all I've got. Stage clear!
I did it! I did it! Stage clear!
Doing. This can't be happening.
did it!
Ah!
did it! So here you are, you meddling intruders! I'm impressed that you managed to make it this far, but you'll wish you never did! Before arriving here, you'll have to make your way past the multitude of mazes that I placed in waiting for you. The swarms of security robots! The thousands of traps! Traps?
Traps?
Hmm? What's this place? What do you think you're doing? That's not the entrance! What about all my mazes? What about all my traps? Hey, that little guy's mad about something! Don't call me little! I am Magnet Bomber, one of the five dastardly bombers, and a commanding officer of this base!
Huh? But you're just a kid.
I'm not a kid! Think you can make a fool out of me, huh? Now you've made me mad! Just you watch! I don't care how much you beg and cry, I'm going to crush you into little pieces!
Guys.
Time for some training, guys. I guess all my training paid off. Will prevail.
Come on, you two. Why don't you just...
No, I haven't lost yet. I haven't lost yet!
Fine by me. I can bomb all day, buddy.
Stop. Violence never got anyone anywhere. If we just talk this through...
Get out of the way!
Hey, wait! I wouldn't do that if I were you.
What is it? Scared, are you?
I said...
Calm down, Aqua. Come on, apologize. Apologize now!
No more!
That's what they get for making Aqua mad.
Oh, Aqua's scarier than anyone when she's angry.